We're back with some more Super Mario 3D World. One of these days I'm going to get that angle in the right position. Alright. Pipeline Lagoon. Here's an idea. Let's pretend that didn't happen. Look at him, he's just chilling. I can't help but think there's something down there, or not up there. Oh, you're shitting me. There is a good chance I might have missed something already. Alright, there's nothing else over there. Okay. Something's up here. There's a cannon in here. There is a possibility I might need this. Nope. Are you shitting me? Really? I'm going back in. I'm going to attempt to speedrun through this. Gonna be kind of hard to do because I'm swimming, but yeah, someone was knocking on the door. I have a closet in my room that has the air mattress. So yeah, someone needed the air mattress. All taken care of, it's all good. Boom. All right. How many levels are there in this freaking place? Okay, there's no spawn. We can just pretend that didn't happen. I hope I didn't miss a stamp. The thing that I almost didn't get that good. Go ahead and kill me. Just kill me. I didn't gain enough speed. But I got everything else I needed. How the fuck do I get up there? You know what, I am gonna finish this level because I think I know what I'm gonna need. I feel like I don't know if it's necessary, but I feel like to make this easier, I'm gonna need a cast suit. I think I need a cast suit. Meh, fuck it. Gambling. Alright, as much as I hate to do this, we're gonna have to try to... Alright, yeah, I have to complete this course. So by my calculation, this video is like a little over 15 minutes long, I think. We might have to make this into three parts, I don't know. But anyway, we got the cast suit. already know where this is going, and I'm not going to use that other cast suit just yet. I'm going to save it. I think now might be a good time to use it. Okay, boom. So we're over 18 minutes now. Let's do this weird one. I'm sorry you had to die. legitimately thought there was nothing there. The only thing I'm confused about is where's the stamp? That's my only question. There's that. Boom, okay. How do I get to that Captain Toad one though? That's the one I'm confused about. Oh. Alright, let's do this one. I can't believe I glanced over this one. Oh, I see. my bone. All right. I'm actually gonna end this video right here, and we're gonna do just these two bosses for tomorrow's video. So tomorrow's video is gonna be relatively short. I will see you all next time. Peace out. Take care.